The last type of reactions are ethers, is ring substitution reaction, or electrophilic substitution reactions of aromatic ethers. Yes, in aromatic ethers, for example, anisole, methoxy benzene. This alkoxy group is electron releasing group. This alkoxy group is electron releasing group. Hagagi, by releasing the electron towards the benzene ring, it activates the benzene ring. Hage, it increases the electron density at ortho and para position. Hence, alkoxy group is ortho para directing group and also ring activator. Hagagi, come on. Write the resonance structures of anisole. Resonance structures of anisole. So ready? We'll get the first resonance structure. Higa. Oxygen by releasing the electron towards the benzene ring, it develops positive charge. Right? Whereas the carbon atom of the benzene ring at ortho position, by gaining the electron, develops negative charge. In inu erdu pi bond ide, so we can get two more resonating structures. Right? Hagbalutte inu erdu resonance structure. These electron pairs are delocalized towards the adjacent carbon. As a result, second pi bond on the adjacent carbon atom is delocalized to next to its adjacent carbon. Ivarna madhe en baruthe double bond. This carbon by gaining the electron develops negative charge. Right? Okay. Next, the third pi bond is also delocalized. Again, when these electron pairs are shifted to the adjacent carbon, the third pi bond or pi electrons are delocalized to next its adjacent carbon. As a result, we will get the next resonance structure. Okay, E event room there. Double bond bonding, is it not? Whereas adjacent carbon by gaining the electron develops negative charge. So these are the resonance structures of what? Anisole. Resonance structures of anisole. Okay. Matte electron ikkada delocalize ana. These pi electrons are delocalized towards the oxygen atom of alkoxy groups. Will get back the anisole, is it not? So hagidre alkoxy group is electron releasing group. By releasing the electron, it increases electron density at ortho and para position. So the incoming electrophile preferably attacks our position electron which side. Okay, that's why alkoxy group is ortho para directing and it is a ring activator. Hagidre, regarding the anisole aromatic ether, you have electrophilic substitution reactions in the name either the Nalakile. Undu halogenation, next one nitration, third one Friedel-Crafts alkylation, and the fourth one is Friedel-Crafts acylation. First electrophilic substitution reaction, halogenation. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದಿದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್. ಯಾವ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜಿನೇಷನ್ ಇರೋದು ನಿಮಗೆ? ಬ್ರೋಮಿನೇಷನ್, ಬ್ರೋಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್. ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ದ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್? ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್. ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ methoxy benzene ಅಥವಾ anisole. Anisole reacts with the bromine in presence of ethanoic acid ಅಂದರೆ acetic acid, even in the absence of ferric bromide catalyst. This is due to the activation of what? Alkoxy groups on the benzene ring. Okay. ಅಥವಾ ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬೆನ್ಜೀನ್ ರಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಆಲ್ಕಾಕ್ಸಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಹೀಗಾದ್ರೆ ಹೇಳಿ, So anisole reacts with the bromine. In presence of ethanoic acid or acetic acid gives ortho and para derivatives. In a molecule of anisole, the position at para position, hydrogen is replaced by electrophile Br plus. When it attacks, the charge gets discharged. We'll get para bromo anisole or 4 bromo anisole. IUPAC name. Ortho bromo anisole. In the molecular at ortho position, hydrogen is replaced by electrophile. So we get 2 bromo anisole. By product, ortho matha para position alli, here the hydrogens are removed as H plus. They combine with the nucleophile Br minus gives HBr. How does that? ಅದನ್ನು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲಿ 4 ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 2 ಬಿ ಆರ್ 2 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2 ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ರಿಪೀಟ್, ಹೇಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ? ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಥನೋಯಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ 4 ಬ್ರೋಮೋ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2 ಬ್ರೋಮೋ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್. ಅಥವಾ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಇವೆಟಲ್ ಯಾವುದು ಮೇಜರ್ ಅಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ವಿಕೆಟ್ 90% ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ ಪ್ರೋಡಕ್ಟ್. Para bromo anisole as the major product. You have to read it. Right? Next, second electrophilic substitution reaction is nitration. Nitration of anisole. And what is meant by nitration? Yes, the organic compound. Okay, the hydrocarbon is heated with nitrate in mixture. What is nitrate in mixture? It is a mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid. Anisole. When anisole is heated with the nitrating mixture, or anisole is heated with concentrated nitric acid in presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. Right? ಈ ನೈಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಆಸಿಡ್ನ ಹ್ಯಾಂಗು ಬರಿಬೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ ಎಚ್ ಓ ಎನ್ ಓ ಟು. ಇದರಿಂದ ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾವ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದು ಎನ್ ಓ ಟು. ಯಾವುದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಫೈಲ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗೋದು, ಎನ್ ಓ ಟು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ನೈಟ್ರೋನಿಯಂ ಅಯಾನ್. ಈಗ ಎಸ್ ಅಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕಂಪಲ್ಸರಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಹಿಂದೆ, ಅಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ನೈಟ್ರೋ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಗೆಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ ನೈಟ್ರೋ ಅಥವಾ 4 ನೈಟ್ರೋ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ಅನದರ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಆಟ್ ಆರ್ಥೋ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ in another molecule at ortho position, hydrogen is replaced by the nitro group. Okay, we get 2 nitro anisole. Then in ortho matte para nalli the hydrogens are removed as H plus. That H plus ion combines with the OH minus gives water. H2 moles of water, 2 moles. Okay, balancing. So we should take 2 moles of nitric acid and 2 moles of anisole. Explain the nitration of anisole. Iga adu kelbodu athwa how do you convert anisole into yes 2 nitro anisole and 4 nitro anisole ee bekadru kelbodu hage helthira. When anisole is heated with mixture of concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid gives 4 nitro anisole as the major product, or para nitro anisole as the major product. Got it? Next, the third one, the third electrophilic substitution reaction. Now the two Friedel-Crafts reactions. Adalli erdu type. One, Friedel-Crafts alkylation, and the next one is Friedel Crafts acylation. Kade, unang dapat ko na nila.
Okay.
So Friedel Crafts alkylation. Friedel Crafts. Friedel Crafts alkylation of aniso. ಇಲ್ಲ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಫಿಲಿಕ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ನ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಹಲೋರಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಫ್ರೀಡಲ್ ಕ್ರಾಫ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲೇಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ನಿಮಗೆ ಏನು ಬ್ಯಾನನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೈಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾನನ್ ಆರೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೈಡ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಆರೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ಆಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಬೆನ್ಸೀನ್ ಡಿರೈವೇಟಿವ್ ಬರುತ್ತದೆ ಹೌದಾನೆ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದು ನಮಗೆ ಆರೋಮ್ಯಾಟಿಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಈಥರ್ that is aromatic ether is anisole hagidre when anisole okay when anisole reacts with an alkyl halide when anisole reacts with alkyl halide like methyl chloride anisole reacts with the methyl chloride in presence of must catalyst yellow Friedel Crafts reaction ali amine plus aluminum chloride catalyst okay yes in one molecule at para position hydrogen is replaced by yellow electrophile generate agado ch3 plus and the hydrogen is replaced by CH3 in another molecule of position only at ortho position hydrogen is replaced by CH3 by product these two H plus ion combines with the nucleophile Cl minus gives HCl balancing is 2 moles of anisole and 2 moles of methyl chloride ಏನ್ ಬಂತು ನಮಗೆ ಎಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮೀಥೈಲ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ ಫೋರ್ ಮೀಥೈಲ್ ಅನಿಸೋಲ್ ಅಥವಾ ಇದನ್ನ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಾಲಿನ್ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಫೋರ್ ಮೆಥಾಕ್ಸಿ ಟಾಲಿನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಫೋರ್ ಮೆಥಾಕ್ಸಿ ಟಾಲಿನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು 2-methoxytolene अथवा 2-methyl anisole 2-methyl anisole okay this is about Friedel Crafts alkylation then and the last electrophilic substitution reaction of anisole aromatic ether is Friedel Crafts acylation so acylation andre enu antha helikottidu enu acylation andre when a hydrocarbon reacts with acylating agent like acid chloride or acid anhydride like acyl chloride or acidic anhydride general example when benzene reacts with any aromatic compound reacts with an acetyl chloride athwa acetic anhydride gives in kodute an aromatic ketone varute idu kuda nodili nam dava aromatic hydrocarbon it is an aromatic ether called anisole right yes when anisole reacts with an acylating agent like acetyl chloride acetyl chloride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3 catalyst anhydrous aluminum chloride catalyst now the electrophile produce agado this carbon halogen bond will clear hottane and get CH3CO plus methyl carbonyl athwa sorry acetyl carbocation अथवा acetyl ammonium ion अंत करीतीवि हागिद्रे इन मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ अलिसोल या पोजिशन एट पैरा पोजिशन हाइड्रोजन इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय acetyl group COCH3 in another molecule at ortho position hydrogen is replaced by acetyl group and again the byproducts are HCl in acetic anhydride tagonda byproduct en barutte acetic acid okay balance madbeku andre 2 moles of alisol and 2 moles of acetyl chloride come on name the product okay ili eradu function groups ide one ether innondu ketone of these two which is the principal or major functional group or which functional group will get the more priority kato ketone has more priority than ether hagage this is notably C6H5COCH3 it is an aromatic ketone the resulting compound is aromatic ketone करती असिटोफिनो अदर अपोजिट कार्बन फोर्थ पोजिशन ग्रूप अटैच आगे प्रिफिक्स मिथाइल ऑक्सीजन मेथॉक्सी सो फोर मेथॉक्सी असिटोफिनो फोर मेथॉक्सी असिटोफिनो इल बंद्रे टू मेथॉक्सी टू मेथॉक्सी acetophenol major ado always para is a major always para is the major right yes so these are the ring substitution or the electrophilic substitution reactions of aromatic ethers like ado anisole and finally uses of ethers adare dimethyl ether adanna it is used as enage refrigerant a use martare as a solvent a use martare okay so then diethyl ether na ell use martare it is used as an industrial solvent a use martare for oils gums resins okay and also it is used as a solvent for inorganic reactions okay and this completes the prescribed ethers and totally alcohols phenols and ethers chapter theory get over right okay